Hello guys, how's it going? Here I am with Juli Ocampo. How's it going, Juli?
Excellent.
Awesome. So, Juli, today we're going to talk about the present-to-be, right? So, tell us, what is the present-to-be?
The present-to-be is to talk about whatever that reference to said start.
Okay. What about the auxiliaries of the present-to-be?
The auxiliaries of the present-to-be are am, is, and are.
Okay.
The auxiliary am goes with the pronoun I. The auxiliary is goes with the pronoun he, she, and it.
Okay.
And the auxiliary are goes with the pronouns we, they, and you.
And you. Okay, so cool. What about the affirmative contractions and negative contractions?
Negative?
Yeah.
The negative contractions is not, isn't, okay, and are not, aren't.
Okay, an affirmative contraction?
The affirmative contraction are is, and sorry, I am,
okay,
I am,
okay,
he is, his, she is, she's, it is, it, you are, your, we are, we're, and they are, there.
Okay, that's perfect. What about like the structure? The structure, yeah, like, I mean, like, I know is the way how we make sentences, right? So how you make sentences? Like the affirmative, for example.
To make the affirmative sentence, we need,
yeah,
subject plus auxiliary plus complement.
Okay.
The negative sentence, we need a subject plus auxiliary not plus complement.
Okay.
And the to make the questions.
Yeah, the question.
We need sentence, we need auxiliary plus subject plus complement plus question mark.
Okay.